Right in the middle of the Fortify Road construction project in Raleigh is the new asphalt plant, whose silos will spit out 350 tons of asphalt an hour to help crews pave the 11.5-mile project. According to the Fortify construction executive, this plant will serve many purposes. Not only will it keep the project materials close at hand, it will allow crews to work round the clock so they can finish the Fortify project on schedule.
Because of the quantity of asphalt and the benefit we have by being able to work both day and night, on weekends and holidays, it made sense to put the plant at this location.
Another benefit of having this plant on location is that it minimizes the distance dump trucks have to travel in order to get their materials. Saving trucking costs, according to Dirksen, ultimately translates into taxpayer savings. Even the asphalt mixture for the new road has a cost benefit.
Any of the roadway material that we generate from this project, we're going to recycle and use it back in the project. Specifically to the asphalt, we will mill up the asphalt and we will incorporate that into our mix designs and lay it back out in the pavement.
Once the Fortify project is complete, the asphalt plant will be disassembled and moved out. The land will be reclaimed and reforested so motorists can enjoy both the new and improved road as well as the beauty of North Carolina they've come to know.